In a data science class, I'm actually looking for what I would call a combo, a class that brings it all together in one. Oftentimes, data science class tends to be very academic, and some get too business-centric. I'm looking for one that combines the two, both the business side and very rigorous academic side. I've actually done some courses online, but there is a power in putting a face to the people. And there's a power of hands-on. You know, when you're seeing somebody giving you hands-on support, and you're seeing other colleagues also doing the same thing, it fast-tracks your learning, and it makes the learning curve shorter. And I think that's what I've learned when I compare Data Science Dojo and quite a lot of other courses I've done online. Data Science Dojo Bootcamp for me is perhaps one of the best I've seen because it offers the required, you know, template to get your mind ready and for you to know the basic requirements. And I also appreciate the fact that even when we came in, the first few hours were used to refresh those learnings, which allows for easy access and ability to just fit in into the classes. So it's very useful, very relevant, very applicable, very hands-on, and was quite supportive to make the process of integration seamless. Being a data science Dojo student has been very challenging. The sessions have been very intensive. Most of the time, I spend a lot of nights looking at the notes and doing a lot of coding. It's been very inspiring. The fact that quite a lot of things I've learned before, I've been able to practicalize them. But more importantly, having a broad view of some of the things we have done, either from an academic side or from a business side, understanding how everything fits together. It's like bringing it all together in one. And I think that for me is the most inspiring part of this training. After 5 days of training, I've been doing data science before, but now I think it's now next level. The ability to bring it all together, find new frontiers, find practical application in real world. I think that's what I can say. I'm ready to go, ready to take it to next level with all that I've learned at Data Science Dojo.